people who migrate, there will be more or less and less holders, because everyone is going to save Moon version 2. So current price, one more time, is $0.0022, and let's see where we are at the moment. So we are 68% away from the all-time high, but that doesn't mean anything. We cannot really count these pumps, right? We are in a good position right now, especially if we compare where we were at the end of December. So let's compare with December 26th. Right now, that was price was 0.006. 16, now price is 0.0022. So yes, the whole market is going down. However, what's really important, let's take a look at the last 7 days. You can see here that supporting line at the moment is really strong. Yes, we had this dip here, but as soon as after that, people were embraced the opportunity of buying this token at a low price, and then we went up, right? That happened basically yesterday. What's really important, that supporting line is really strong, right? So whenever we touch 0.02, we bounce back. So except for this, let's say this error, basically, when someone whale basically sold everything. What is really important here, that supporting line is really strong, and we are waiting what is going to happen with the market. But we take into consideration their NFT collection that is coming on the market. If we take into consideration everything they have planned to do so far, we're talking about the benefits of holding this amazing token. To be completely honest, when I saw SafeMoon for the first time, I was like, no, this is another proof of a weak hands token, so another scam. But they have convinced me, they proved themselves to be legit, especially with the Certic audit and what they have done so far. Yes, they had some mistakes with errors, with issues with their wallet, with their app. They have everything now on the place, everything is correct, everything has been solved. And what's really important, that supporting line is really strong. So if we take into consideration this and the fact that people are migrating, so the price will go higher, and if we take into consideration that the whole market is a little bit not a little bit, maybe a little really bearish at the moment, so except for Chainlink and stable coins, everything is going down at the moment. Yes, baby Dogecoin, we can see that situation for the SafeMoon version 2 is pretty good, right? Situation is really stable, so we cannot expect a spike right now at this moment when there is extreme fear on the market according to Fear and Greed Index. You can see that everywhere, but situation is really good because people are not selling, there will be more people migrating, and supporting line is really strong with these NFTs, with some plans, because as you may know, when it comes to the price, it's not always about what is actually happening, is sometimes it's also about the news, and we also have to take into consideration the current rank. So current rank is 3,200 for the SafeMoon version 2, and considering how popular this token is on the market, we can expect for this token to be at least at first at top 1,000 tokens, and that will have a great impact on the price, guys. So something great is coming for the SafeMoon in this year. Okay, guys, let me know in the comment what you think, what are your impressions about what they have done so far, and until next video, please invest smart.